How old is Echoing Clock?
Not sure how much of that we got, but that was Echoing Clock. This is Rypper95, and we are literally picking up right where we left off. We probably drove like 6 feet from where we were.
And gosh, it drove a few people at once.
I mean, someone's obviously gonna go through this game and actually get like the whole scale thing and see that we drove like a few yards, maybe.
So, we've actually been contemplating whether or not, after we finish this, we want to do something in hero mode. So,
wait, have we never gone to the store yet?
We've never gone to the store. So, wow. I want you guys to comment, say, do you think we should do a speed run of hero mode after we finish the game? So, we'll leave that up to you, and we might go, like, on our own gut feeling. Like, if we don't get a response quick enough, we might just go for it. But we'll leave it up to you other than that. So if you want us to do a speedrun as like as part of this let's play, just a speedrun of hero mode. I'm sure we'll do at least one episode explaining what hero mode is.
You know, I never realized that this game is kind of a free-run game.
Yeah.
I mean, it's not free-run to the extent of GTA, but it's free-run.
It's free-run in that you get to choose where you want to go next. If you want to revisit old areas, there's nothing really stopping you from like going back and saying, oh, I missed something here. Let's go back and get all the precursor orbs.
Oh, also mission specific.
Yeah.
It's really rare about something like that.
There's a lot of guards in that intersection.
There's a lot of guards everywhere. Once you hit like a certain point in the game, they start upping the amount of crimson guards that you'll see.
And I kind of like how the guards will walk past me and be like, oh, hey, it's that dude, let's leave him alone. But, like, in the actual mission, narry context of it. Let me see this. Okay. Like, in the literal context of it, it's really like.
Because people are going to get pissed that we have somebody that'll make us go faster than normal walking.
Yeah.
Did we miss it, or did we just not care?
We're kind of staying. Or sign on it. So now that we know how to do the hoverboard more.
Explain to me how that science works right there. Oh, Jesus Christ.
What science? Going uphill? Here's some pain. The hover platform. So it has to say. What?
Jack! We've still got trouble at the strip mine. I think the Baron set me up. Actually, I think everybody's trying to kill me.
What are you talking about?
Those eco wells the Baron had us drill? It seems he never intended to pipe them into the city grid. It doesn't make any sense! You know, open eco wells will attract more metalheads. You've got to close them off! Now, these plasmite bombs should do the trick. Drop one into each well, and the blast will do the rest. Hey, be careful with that!
Plasmite, huh? Cool! How does it work?
Ah, I believe this is yours. Hey, not my problem anymore.
No, really, I insist.
You're the hero.
No, Jack's the hero.
Oh.
Sorry.
Uh-oh.
Great. Now you've armed the whole lot. Don't move. On second thought, move far away. Go through the portal and drop one bomb into each eco well before they all go off. You only have 2 minutes!
Jeez. Oh my goodness. We're gonna die. Better get this first try. Yeah, there's one precursor orb, one health pack.
You're about to see why everyone in the world who's sane hates this mission.
Yeah. What you're supposed to do is try to jump off that somehow. Don't ask me how, because I haven't figured it out yet myself. Okay, let me see. I think you should crouch to get a speed and then jump at the top.
Gotta jump higher!
Yeah, you have to jump at the top of the ramp. And we've already lost like a minute.
Yeah, so it doesn't matter. It's just a practice combo.
Okay.
Wow!
There's a health pack that we were talking about. Okay.
So he's supposed to press X right at the top of his mind.
Okay.
Wow, people are gonna watch this and be like, wow, these guys literally suck at this game.
We must be OPs.
Oh, that's it.
What?
Wow.
There goes the mic.
Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna go kill myself, and so that way Russell can restart this and actually do it right. Because I have no idea what I'm doing wrong, but I just can't accumulate enough speed to actually do anything.
Okay, so just go into that eco. Yeah, you have to get off the eco.
Yeah,
because the hoverboard can fly over eco, but not lava, apparently. Okay. So let's see if I can figure this out. Oh, I got a little bit more height.
Okay, yeah, I just want to make sure that we're recording on top of this.
There we go! So apparently I can do it.
Yeah, okay. I always had trouble with some of these missions once you get later into the game.
Okay, so now that I know what I'm doing.
What the hell is that?
I don't know, probably something in the other room. Not caring about what we're doing here.
What?
What
the hell happened there?
Okay, thanks, Gabe.
What would happen if you decided that you were just gonna turn around and go home?
Well, we'd blow up.
Oh, really? That's what happened? They instant killed you?
Probably. It'd probably be like mission fail, try again. Because that's what this game's response to everything.
Let's see, okay.
You checking the book?
Yes, I am most certainly checking the book.
Okay,
the health pack is there.
Three wells cut.
You got 23 already. It looks like you just got one.
Where's the last
two? Oh, no, this is one.
Okay, where's the last two?
That's the fourth well. Two bad boys left.
There's one. But
they're
there it is.
Really far out of the way.
No, I already got that one. Because it's glowing purple.
Yeah, they're over this gap, that's for sure.
Only a minute before we're talking.
Oh, there's the precursor orb, I just saw it. I'm not gonna make this that much.
It's really iffy. There's one of them. Okay, hang on. Start here. Okay, 4, 6, 1, 2. Okay. So it looks like this one's 4.
This one's 4?
I think so. This one is 6, I think.
This one's... I'm doing this all out of order. I'm just doing whatever one pops out at me first.
Okay, this one's 2.
Okay.
Actually, you might have gotten 1. 6 is behind 1.
That's cryptic. I'm not gonna lie, that's really cryptic.
Turn back to the second one you got. There it is! It's behind me.
Up there?
Up there. You see it? You see the blue?
Oh, goddammit. How does I
shot Webb?
What? No!
Oh, that's how you do it. Jesus.
What?
You have to go... Okay, here's what you do.
Well, I have to go around the other way?
Yeah, you have to go around to the one that you died on last time.
Okay, so you know I'm gonna take care of that first because that's right here.
This is how you're intended to do it. You're supposed to get up here and
not suck dick.
Wow, totally putting the Fluttershy squee up. So you just heard Fluttershy go squee. That's because Russell just said dick. Yeah, now I get it.
Okay, so that's how you do that.
Watch you fail this time too.
That's one well down. Five to go.
Why do you have to show those so much? Oh, there's Creeper Sword.
I can't come back for it. What? I don't.
There it is, back there. You see it?
Yeah, I see it. But
troll.
How do I get there?
You have to go around.
Around what way? Like up there? I have to go back up there? Do I? Like this. Oh! Why is that there?
Because this game likes to troll you.
Yeah. the way it seems. Okay. What the frick is that? It's not healthy.
How do people work in these conditions?
They don't. That's why it's a bad day. That's why I'm the only one here.
Only three to go.
Oh,
and then you just, oh my god, I thought you just jumped to your desk or something. Okay, we got this.
Okay, so now that I'm done, like, crafting myself.
That's the fourth well. Two bad boys left.
Okay, we got this.
Okay. And with 30 minutes to spare, there's only one left.
30 seconds, you mean?
What did I say?
30 minutes.
Oh, whatever. That's probably how long this video is going to be. There we are.
Wow, we actually did pretty well that time.
Okay, now to get all the precursor orbs that I missed, plus the one from last time we were here, probably missed that one. Was there two that we saw?
I only saw one, but whatever.
I saw two. Let me grab them.
Thank goodness you blew up those wells. I sure don't want any more metalheads coming around here. Good work,
oh,
boys.
God.
I owe you one.
What? Okay. God damn
it. If you guys just heard me say, oh god, no, that's because I just looked at what the next mission is for them.
Okay, so there's that one. Once I... There.
Wow.
So now that I'm done failing... Am I still failing? Okay. Walking around. Is that the way out?
Yes. Okay.
So, luckily, it's right here.
And apparently, it doesn't spawn until this mission. Because it says that it's this mission specific.
Yeah. I'm sure it was there, just we didn't care to look. No, then again, we...
Oh no, this is the first time we would have been over here since the first time we were here.
Yeah.
What a brain wreck! Vin sure is scared of metalheads!
And for good reason. I've seen what metalheads...
And you're immediately thrown into another mission.
The destruction, the killing...
Really?
The
yeah. What are we gonna do?
Scheme oh, will destroy the ship with the drill platform?
This city's falling prey like all the others before.
This is literally one of the hardest missions in the game for me.
Before it's too late.
Really? Because this is okay. This introduces, I'm not sure if it introduces, but I think this introduces the gun pod on a track, the game mechanic,
okay.
And it honestly makes me want to shoot myself.
Hey, Wise and Whiskey, you got something itching under your robes? They have ointment for that, you know.
Huh. Just my aching bones. We have word the Baron is sending one of his large tanker ships out to the drill platform to pick up a load of ill-gotten eco. Go out to the drill platform through the warp gate and knock out that
I'm
ship.
Old. My voice sounds stereotypically faint.
To pick up the eco later. Keep up the good work. We're counting on you.
What the hell is this weird tiara thingy I'm wearing on my head?
I kind of wish like I could like use this helper to select where I'm going. All right.
Oh.
So,
oh god damn it. Oh wait. Yeah, this is. Totally
all right. So
I think it is.
Yeah.
Let me try. I want to show people how bad I am at this.
Okay.
Oh, actually. Yeah, we have one attempt.
Alright, so we have 4 Metalhead Skull Gems and 1 health pack in this mission. Most of the enemies are going to be Prison Guards, so... And it's basically the same mechanic from earlier when you're here, but then now you need it. And the targets are a bit harder to see. They move around a bit faster.
There are certain places where you can shoot them and it will kill them or not. If you hit them in the right spot, they'll jump back, it all
instantly. Do you have to do something with the door?
No, not automatically.
Oh god, this... No, you've gotta go for it.
This is where I get screwed over.
I've been hit.
Oh shit.
Drinks.
Really, they can have the character who saw you.
Yeah, you kind of like listen to the guy, like, or a couple people who saw this guy blown up.
Oh my god, I kind of like how they started doing like barrel dash. That you do this certain death animation.
Yeah. Yeah, because some of them they blow up, some of them it's like took out their engine.
God, stop spawning.
We got 25, play 4.
I think you get a new life after every time you do it.
I hope so. I sincerely hope so.
Oh god, please go away.
Oh god.
Oh lord.
let me tell you about investment, sir.
Oh god. Okay. If this video doesn't get mic, I don't know what will.
Oh lord. Okay. Okay, still in my accent, we're gonna move on to the next video. So.
Okay, we'll see you next time. This is Echoing Clock.
And Rypper95, a.k.a. Cool God 902, who's about to tell you about some investment.